Dr. Tina Sahani, an educationist, author, and social activist.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm sure the post-lunch session, as always, make one a little sleepy, and I can feel a little bit of that in the environment at the moment. Not much, but yes, this is the time I think we all feel so. So, a very, very warm afternoon to all.
But if you feel so, Dr. Tina, we can have everyone get up a little bit. I think that makes you feel better. Yeah, good. I think we need to get up a little bit, ladies and gentlemen. I think we need to, because like you said, if the energy is in your subconscious mind, we need to bring it to the subconscious mind. Yes. Yes. This is to all of you. Okay, give us a little bit of a big clap. Yes. Okay, give us a turnaround. Give us a turnaround. Give us a turnaround. Okay, touch your toes. Promise. Then we're done. Touch your toes. Or touch your sister's toes. Who's next to you?
1, 2, 3, big inhale. Exhale, find your toes.
Oh my God, we lost some of you down there.
Thank you, everybody. And before I begin, I definitely would like to say that I feel privileged and honored to be amongst this August gathering. Each one a leader in his own. Each one talented, each one achiever. So to be amidst you, I feel very proud and honored. Thank you so much for being there. And I'm Dr. Tina Sahani. I belong to Jaipur, the pink city. For those who are coming from the other countries, I'm sure you've heard of the pink city, Jaipur.
Yes.
So I belong to that place. So before I move further, I invite all of you to come there and enjoy the culture and heritage there whenever possible. I'm an educationist and an author. I started my journey 15 years back. When I started that journey, I never thought I would be